A federal appeals court reinstated former Penn State President Graham Spanier's child endangerment conviction. You'll remember he was originally found guilty for his handling of a report that former football coach Jerry Sandusky had sexually abused a child. But a judge threw out that conviction last year. Today, the Third Circuit reversed the decision, saying it was done improperly.